Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding your friends list on Facebook. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but the settings will be the same on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the three lines button at the bottom right of the homepage. If you are on Android, then the three lines button will be at the top right of the page. Scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy, then tap on Settings. Scroll down to the Privacy heading and tap on Privacy Settings. Under the How People Can Find and Contact You heading, tap on Who Can See Your Friends List. Tap on More, then tap on Only Me. Your friends list will now be hidden. But note that your friends control who can see their friends list, so people will be able to see that you are friends with someone on that person's friends list. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.